On to Cumberland County, in a story we have gotten a lot of emails about. Imagine sitting down to watch TV as you prepare for bed, and then you hear and see this overhead. A military helicopter during training. It is happening on the West Shore. People who live there complain they thought the problem was fixed, but they say it's still happening. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Matt Barcaro has the update.
No sooner did we pull up to meet the Simcox family, we saw a helicopter fly right over their house, which is why they emailed News 8.
We've heard aircraft over our house. We live, you know, next to the airport, but not that loud and not that late at night.
Kate Simcox told us the nighttime helicopter traffic is annoying and scaring her young children.
If you're trying to sleep in the upstairs of your house, it's going to keep you awake.
The helicopters are based at the Capital City Airport. It's the only place in the country where pilots are being trained on these aircraft, which will be used for national security missions.
I think the most important thing is that we want to be good neighbors.
Since the National Guard started the nighttime flight training last month, it received a pile of noise complaints from residents.
We've reduced it so that we're coming in west.
So it redrew the air routes to keep them out of neighborhoods as much as possible.
Sometimes we will have to fly over those areas, but we got permission to go from 1,200 feet to 1,500 feet, so we're higher up. I think that'll mitigate the noise when we do have to fly over those areas.
But the biggest challenge is yet to come.
Right now, there are 8 of these aircraft being used for training, but eventually there will be 18, and that's the reason they came to the Capital City Airport. It's the only place big enough to fit all of them.
While the National Guard says all 18 helicopters will not be in the air at the same time, there will be more flight hours scheduled when the full fleet arrives, and the nighttime training here will continue for the next 3.5 years.
I can't imagine having to deal with this until 2015.
After that, the helicopters will head back to their permanent base at Fort Indiantown Gap. In New Cumberland, Matt Barcaro, News 8.
The National Guard wants anyone with a noise complaint to call the Capital City Military Operations. We have a link to the phone number and the nighttime training schedule on WGAL.com.